Dr. and Mrs. Kenneth Hashimoto. Relying on her affinity for plants, Mrs. Hashimoto looks forward to actual conversation with her cactus. Convinced that it possesses an intelligence, she is determined to teach it the Japanese alphabet.
まだ<笑>まだ<笑>まだ<笑>